do a new xylophone song. This one is for the rhyme, Jack be nimble. Do you know that rhyme that goes like this? Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack, jump over the candlestick. Do you know that rhyme? Can you say the words with me? Say the words with me like this. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack, jump over the candlestick. Only I'm going to sing it. I'm going to do this. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack, jump over the candlestick. And if I play my xylophones, I'll put one mallet on C and one on G. C and G. And I'll just keep a steady beat like this. And I'll show you how you can do it in your house. If you're at home and you don't have a xylophone, you can do it with the piano. I'll show you how you can do it with the piano. Right now we're just learning the song. So the important thing is to keep the steady beat. Can you tap your knees when I play this one? Tap your knees and keep the steady beat with me like this. Some children do this. That's not the beat. That's the rhythm of the words. If I do this, I'm doing the rhythm of the words. I don't want to do the rhythm of the words. I just want to do the beat. So tap your knees again and make sure you don't do the rhythm, you do the beat. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jump over the candlestick. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jump over. Jack's mommy and Jack's daddy liked that Jack was jumping over the candlestick? If you were Jack's mommy and Jack's daddy and you see Jack jumping over the candlestick, what would you say? No, don't jump over that candlestick. So this is what mommy and daddy said. No, 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 no. That's not the thing to do. Don't jump over the candlestick. You might just burn your shoe. So let's say this rhyme with me, okay? Echo me. I say it, just repeat after me. Say, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. That's not the thing to do. That's not the thing to do. Don't jump over the candlestick. Don't jump over the candlestick. You might just burn your shoe. You might just burn your shoe. Let's say it again. No, 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 no. That's not the thing to do. That's not the thing to do. Don't jump over the candlestick. Don't jump over the candlestick. You might just burn your shoe. You might just burn your shoe. Now say the whole thing with me and be really mad. You're Jack's mommy, you're Jack's daddy, you're like, Jack, what are you doing? So let's tell him, no, 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 that's not the thing to do. Don't jump over the candlestick, you might just burn your shoe. So this is what we'll do. First we sing the song, Jack be nimble, and then we do the no, 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 like this. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack jump over. That's not the thing to do. Don't jump over the candlestick. You might just burn your shoe. And then I start all over again. That part will have other instruments. But right now, let's just do this one with me. So you at home, just tap your knees and then say the no, no, no. Okay, do it with me. Sorry, not that one, this one.
Jump up.
And then next, I'm going to show you how we will play it with other instruments and how you can do it at home with the piano.